Greetings, brothers and sisters in Christ. I wanted to share with you the impact of these warnings on me.